Welcome, my fellow gingerbread men. Today we are here again with some more accidents. I didn't mean to do it.
What? Look, I can explain. I'm just a terrible chef, okay? First one was salmon. The next one was pancakes. How do you mess up pancakes? I don't know. And then this one was sushi. I can't cook. I need to just order food instead of making it. Everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're back here in a Bloxburg. Today we're gonna be going back to building houses again. It's been a while, has it been? I don't know. I've just been redecorating and like updating my town and yeah. I haven't built a house in a few days, right? For today's episode, I decided to build a house using items I barely use. We're building a house with items I barely use. There we go. That's the best way to describe. I might have used every single thing in this game, but there are items I barely use. La la, loading. I love loading screens. They're my favorite part of this whole video. Loading. Okay, I've actually cleared up two plots. Where's the first one? Items I barely use. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna include a lot of decorations because I don't use a lot of decorations. Okay, first things first, we gotta make our house shape. I don't know what kind of house I should make. That's the thing. What do we even make? It's more difficult day by day to figure out what kind of house to make because I don't know, I just cannot do them. I'm gonna look up blueprints. So I found a blueprint from Google Images. It's actually from Pinterest. I'm gonna put it on the screen. This is kind of what I'm gonna build. It has two bedrooms, which is cool because I only do one bedroom houses. Is that a good porch? That's a good porch size. We'll do that and raise it up a bit. Oh, not that one. We'll raise this up here. You raise me up. Okay. I don't know the lyrics. You raise me up, I can't know the lyrics. Okay, so this is gonna be the front door. 5 and 5. This room's gonna be 5 by 5. And then there's gonna be a bathroom. This will be a bathroom. And then up here will be another bedroom. I don't want these rooms to be too big because I get stressed out decorating bigger houses. Okay, this house is not looking... I cannot follow a simple blueprint, but this is what we have so far. Alright, it's kind of interesting. There is our house, guys. This will be dining, this is a kitchen, and this will be a living room. It's just items I barely use. It doesn't have to be building things. How am I gonna roof this? Like, what's the best way to roof this? Can I just go crazy with this roof? How about like a tiny? Okay, we'll do tiny here. And then the other side will be taller because I don't feel like it's right. I never can do right. The roofs are the bane of my existence, okay? Okay, we'll just go with this for now. Okay, what I need to like keep telling myself, this is only the beginning and I need to do the other things to make this look better. So we're gonna keep this for now, even though it looks a little bit funny, a little bit whack. I just wanna learn, okay? I wanna get better and like understand why you don't do certain things and why you do these things. Do a little bit of an overhang. Ooh, I don't trust this. Okay, we'll do that. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Maybe some wall trims too. Next, we'll do wall trims. I'm gonna do this like really aggressive looking wall trim right here. Like, it's pretty aggressive looking. Okay, we're gonna add a bunch of stuff to this. Okay. Okay. I don't know how I feel about this house yet. I think it's looking a little bit better. You know what I wish we had? Roof trims. Trims that go on the roof. Because I've seen that at the... If you go to the fisherman place, you can see on the roof of the gable roof that it has like a slight roof trim, you know? Oh, there's so many good ideas for my next future Bloxburg video. All right. So let's go to doors. There's something... I want to use a different door. How about this? How does that look? Oh, that looks cool. We'll do this. This looks better. I think if I do these types of challenges, trying to make a pretty house, they're not gonna look good because usually the items I barely use aren't the greatest looking in the first place. I don't know what they- I already use these lights too much. Oh, I don't use these ones. Okay, that's interesting. You know, let's just make it linen. Linen is pretty good lighting. Yes, once again, the goal of the video is to use items I've never used, not colors or textures. We're just gonna go wood again. Curved windows. I don't use curved windows as much as I used to anymore. Actually, I never use curved windows, so we're gonna do curved windows. Ooh! I mean, I don't know. I think it looks okay. I definitely need some landscaping around here, because this definitely calls for landscaping. And I'm gonna do more than just trees.
2,000 years later.
Look, our house is like, it's a little wild to be honest. Okay, that side's a little bit questionable, but the front is starting to pick up something. the roofs are pretty. I'm not gonna lie, I put too much bulk on it. It's like really bulky. Is there too much going on now? I don't know what is going on. See the gable. Okay, this works. These pillars work better with the gable roof. That looks better. Okay, woo, that is fine. All right, I used gable again, but I did something different sort of with it. Like, you might not notice it, but I've never done like this before, and I haven't done this part. I only just do one flat gable roof like this, just this by itself, but I haven't done like the extra other little things, so I think this looks better. That's kind of cute. That's kind of cute. I don't know if that's a good placement. Hold on, let me try something else. Moving on, let's go to the inside now. Oh my god, I spent so much time on the outside. Look at this. Look at that. I'm sure someone could do this, but like faster. But I'm like trying something here. Okie dokie, let's finally get to the inside after 10,000 years. So this is a big bedroom here, and I'm gonna put a walk-in closet perhaps right in there. We'll have a nice little window. I haven't really been using the sleek sliding doors, right? I don't know when's the last time I used it, which is a good sign. I probably haven't used it in a while. So we're gonna use that for like everything. Perhaps. We need to be consistent here, so all of them will be the similar doors. Okay, our house is well trimmed up. Okay, this is where things get a little bit interesting. Let's do the kitchen first, shall we? Stove I don't use very often. This double stove. Oh my god, my time's frozen. No, not again. It's the traditional disconnecting. Great. I love this. I love when my time freezes. Waiting. Okay, it's frozen now. Excuse me! I didn't save my double stove. I have been using the flex. Okay, yeah, there's only so many options, honestly. Let's just use the Arctic one. That's the third. That's the other fridge. I don't use that much. Okay, counters. I've used all these counters. But which one do I not use that much? Stylish. Oh, stylish. I don't use stylish that much. Kitchen sink that I barely use. I don't use this one as much. I always use this one, the dual one, because that one just looks nice. And then dining table. Let's move over to the dining area now. We're gonna switch over for a little bit. Which one do I not use? I don't use this arch dining table that much, so we're gonna use that one. Oh god, this house is very like simple. All right, let's go to the living room next. We're gonna just swap over so that way I don't take too much time. So for the sofas, I barely use this oval sofa, but we're gonna make this work somehow. Oh god, I just don't like it, and I barely use it. They're just not pretty. It's just not pretty. I've seen some houses that use these, but like, how often do you actually see it though? I don't know. And then I'm gonna use the curved ottoman. I'm gonna use these clear ceiling lamps. I'm gonna put some here, and I'm gonna put some here. Maybe one here. One in this bathroom, one in the closet, one in this bedroom, one in this bedroom. Then we have some light in this house. Oh gosh, it's still dark. We're not doing the warm lighting today. It's a shocker, right? It's a big shocker. There's no warm lighting in this house. Because why not? Okay, should I just like floor this place? Okay, I know there's a very expensive TV that I don't use because it's expensive for that reason. So let's use the Pixel View 360 in here. Oh god, this place is so bright. Brighter than my future. Okay, I've used all these coffee tables. We're just gonna go with like a random one. How about a bed? Okay, bed. Which one? Which bed I don't use that much? And I don't use this canopy single bed either. Pretty nice. I actually like that now. Okay, lately I haven't been using the traditional like closet stuff, so I'm just gonna use them. I've been using the dressers mostly. There's our walk-in closet. That's all we need. Is that too many windows? Is that too many mirrors? Whoa. I just call these windows. Oh, I definitely don't use this office desk. This is something I barely use. Okay, my colors and textures are obviously gonna be the same, but it's just the items, you know? That's the title. It's in the title. Items I barely use, not textures and colors. They don't count. They're different. They're different people. I'm gonna tell you right now, I don't use any of the tall ones. So let's go to one of the tall cabinets here that we can use. Not the Craftsman, because I've been using that one. Let's do a traditional pantry cabinet. I can't do this. I just can't. Here, and then, oh my god, the outside of the house looks like cool, but the inside is lame. Oh my god. Okay, I just gotta accept the fact that since I'm doing this type of concept video where I'm using things I don't use, it's expected that it's ugly. Like, if I started using the transitional stuff for this living room, it would be wonderful. This place would be nice. I'm already accepting the fact that this house is supposed to be ugly. I'm puking looking at this living row. Okay, decorations. So decorations is where this house will shine with barely used items because I do not use a boomerang. Style, there we go, boomerangs. They look like bananas. Randomly right next to the TV. Yeah, trash for the trash house. This house is trash. Like I told you guys, the decorations, this is where the house will shine with a barely used item. Yeah, I don't use too many decorations. Look at this antique jug. I'm just gonna put it on the floor like that. No one's gonna know what it's for, but that's the point. It's antique, mysterious. And look at this Moai statue. It's literally that emoji. Let's finally move to the bathroom. Oh my god, I've been recording almost 2 hours and 10 to 15 minutes of this is only going to be included, you know? That's just how the recording life is. You record for hours and you only include like 10 to 20 minutes of it. I've used every sink, so I can basically kind of just do whatever I think at this point. Maybe a box sink again. We're gonna put a console table underneath it. Ooh, that looks cool. Tilt wall toilet. Who uses that? Who uses that? I don't know. If you do, you're a psycho. Just kidding. I'm sure many people who use it, they're like, I'm offended now. Peter, what did you just say? What'd you say about me? I'm just kidding. Okay, we've colored basically everything on the inside. Now let's ruin the outside, guys. Woo! Let's ruin this. I love this. Yeah, this is why I don't do two different colors and textures. It just goes crazy, but I think this is as good as it'll get. I need to do more exterior decorate. I need to do some more landscaping, so let me do that real quick. Our house is complete. My brain hurts. I've been thinking too much, and yeah. Okay, so here is how our house turned out. We have a nice little gazebo over here, random gazebo. We've got a little bit of exterior decorating, just a little bit. Some different trees. Here we have a nice porch with some like end tables. You can like put stuff on those. And then if we go inside, here is our house. This is the living room. I tried to use as many barely used items as I could, including these terrible oval couches. And yeah, this bookshelf I also barely use. Then we make our way over here. Is it just me or is the house foggy? Every time it rains, the house itself turns foggy. Is this table runner that much? And I'm gonna put these flowers in there. There we go. Pretty. You know, just some, you know, normal things. I like this kitchen. I don't know if I use this oven hood very well, but kind of cool if you look far away. If you look far away, it looks decent. But if you get really close, it's like, huh? And if we go over here, this is one of the bedrooms. Not much decoration, but... you got a color, you got your texture. And then over here is a bathroom. I like this bathroom. I don't know about the textures though. Over here is the bedroom furniture. I think this bedroom looks better than the other one though. And yeah, that is basically it for my house filled with items I barely use. But that is basically it for this episode, guys. If you enjoyed it, you found it super dumb, super silly, or interesting, make sure to give it a big ol' thumbs up. And if you guys want to continue watching any other Roblox videos on the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. It is completely free. Thank you all for taking the time out of your day to watch this. I'll talk to you guys in the next videos. Stay tuned, stay awesome, have a wonderful day. Pita Bread signing out. Goodbye, everybody.